Trojan technology is focused on developing eco-sustainable solutions for improving water quality. Trojan's goal in undertaking those SOWC projects were to take the most innovative ideas around wastewater treatment and turn them into solutions for customers.
The main goal was recovering value-added biogases from the wastewater treatment facility. There are many biochemical reactions occurring on different stages, and to understand those and control them, that was the main goal.
The Greenway Wastewater Treatment Plant is a 160 million liter per day conventional activated sludge plant. Part of this flow is redirected to the Greenway Research Facility, where we can test up to 4 million of liter per day. Trojan technology is very fortunate to have access to this SOWC facility because we can simulate the customer issue in terms of water quality and water flow.
What is unique here is that with each point, we have a line where we can access that process. You can have an access to the raw wastewater, the primary effluent. You have all of those here in this facility at different flows.
SOWC has a lot of advantage, and a big one is working closely with industry and really understanding what industry needs are.
Those industries, they need expertise from academia and the resources from academia. SOWC filled the gap by having that collaboration.
The other thing I really appreciate through working with SOWC is their constant engagement in following up and following through the project.
We are benefiting the wastewater treatment facility, we are benefiting the overall municipalities, and also we are opening positions for working with such new technologies. SOWC helped us to think bigger. This is something not easy to do without a huge support. I feel that we are one family, having one dream on advancing our water technology.